Jamen, det er lige før, vi nærmer os Williamsbrøerne, og det er en smuk morgen her. Stille vejr.
started knocking really bad, so we brought it home. And here it's got Crestone in the oil.
Oh.
And it's all like milky and stuff. So that's the winter project, is we pulled these duals off because it...
Vi kom på magtur.
It's about from here, from there to Winterford's about a 35 or 40 miles.
Yeah, from here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So have you ever been to Winterford?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
We go down that way towards Billings.
Right, and you guys stopped at the museum there?
You mean the Tonka Museum?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
No, we haven't done that.
Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure that they wanted us to call in advance.
Federation.
Okay.
They're talking about putting buffalo over there. And of course all the ranchers are worried that these buffalo are going to come over on this side and stomp around up in here with their cattle and stuff. And of course they have issues with brucellosis, some diseases, and of course they won't, fences don't stop them.
Nope. I see that then we had the buffalo
ranchers.
Yeah.
Race heckle. We had a guy from Pennsylvania come out to look at the tractor, and we gave him kind of 3 miles from what, and he could almost throw a rock across the river and hit his plate.
Back in Minnesota, Turner Park found out he cannot fix it. Too bad.
Okay.
So, in the meantime, nobody makes this size tire.
Nope.
And Titan Tire makes now the largest farm tractor.
Yeah, 1400.
Yeah. And but they're not this size. They're a little shorter.
Yep.
And they're wider. So to put new, they said they'll put new tires on for that Titan. But they have, we have to, well, we don't, but the brothers that own it have to put new rims on them.
Yeah.
To put the new tires. So the rims are being made now. And the last plan we heard, two brothers that own it, called Larry, said that plans are now, we'll have the rims until August of next year. And then they're going to have the new tires on, they're going to take the boom nail
to see the power. That'd be quite a model.
Oh, did?
Yeah.
We got one big bottle back there, and then we got smaller bottles too.
Yeah, I got the 116 and the 136. I got the 116. They want the 161. Yeah, they want the and then all kinds of red.
Yeah. Terrifying. We had one.
Man sitting with the bag, and it was running maybe 3/4 wide open.
Uh-huh.
Hit the wheel. Good.
I don't know what she
had to do
with Wayne. Nej, den kører.
Nej, den kører.
Ja, for at høre gøre det.
Så afbryd for fanden.
Ja.
Got broken, I guess, originally. When it went to Florida, I mean,